Delhi Police organized an inter-state coordination meeting aimed at strengthening cooperation and coordination related to preparation for Republic Day 2021. The Commissioner of Delhi Police, S.N. Srivastav, chaired the meeting at PHQ along with senior police officers of other states. The main objective of the meeting was to share intelligence and terror-related inputs in the background of the present prevailing scenario and the situation arising out of farmers' agitation. The officers also discussed traffic restrictions during Republic Day celebration and steps to check unauthorized intrusion at borders. The verification staff deployed on the duties related to Republic Day arrangements was also discussed. The officers shared intelligence on the intrastate gangs operating in the NCR. The meeting ended with a resolution to have increased cooperation and coordination in policing the NCR region with emphasis on real-time interaction at all levels in order to provide peaceful Republic Day arrangements and a more secure environment to citizens of Delhi and neighboring states.